all tattoos ain't permanent. Some of them can come off. All right, not Nick.
Man,
what the hell wrong with your nephew?
Nah, man, I had to ride my old lady kid's stuff all the way over here. Man, look, they repoed my car last night.
Repoed your car?
Yeah, took it out of the yard when I was asleep.
When you were still, why you paying on it, ain't you?
Yeah, I'm paying on it, but I had missed like 3-4 months.
So how you paying on it, you missed 3-4 months?
No, I'm still paying. They're taking my money still.
They still taking your money. So how's it going then? Huh?
Man, look.
They ain't going to take it if you're paying on it.
I'm trying to figure out how it's going. I had a wheel lock on it and everything.
Yeah,
I
wheel lock on it. It gonna took your shit. Now you ain't got nothing. Huh?
No, I got the scooter over here. Come on, man.
So what you want me to do? You are hostile.
I need help. You gonna help me get my car?
Do I drive? I ride your car?
Sometimes do I drive to the green store?
Do I drive it?
No, you don't drive.
How many cars I got? I got my own car to worry about, right?
You do, but you how much you want to go to the store?
How much you car?
Like 5,242.
Oh, they 5,000, y'all. That like ATM? No, not like
ATM. But we family. You always say you got my back.
You got to get on that scooter and scoot your ass on. Because I ain't giving you not a dollar. $5,000. I ain't got $5,000. You ain't got $5.
I know you got it. Come on, man.
I got it not to give to you. I tell you. $5,000.
Yeah, man. $5,000. So you ain't going to help me?
I ain't helping him.
Come on, man.